Hi everybody!
Hi, welcome to Storytime!
Bienvenidos a Tiempo de Cuentos!
Welcome to Bilingual Family Storytime Virtual. Bienvenidos a Tiempo de Cuentos para Familia Virtual. My name is Ms. Yentl, this is Ms. Ofilia.
Hi, hola.
And I have a friend that helps me out for this story time. Her name is Bella. I think some of you may know her. If you don't, let me see if she's ready. Bella, are you ready? Everyone's waiting for you. Let's see, let's see. Oh, hi, everybody. Oh, I'm so excited to see you. Oh, hi, Miss Ophelia.
Hey, Bella.
Ah, I'm so excited for today's story time. Bella, did you already look at the letter of the week? Oh, no, I haven't. What is it? It's a K. And what sound does K make, Bella? It's a K. You're right, Bella, that's true. And what words are we going over? We're doing kiss. Mwah! And we're doing, a kitten, meow. And we're also doing kangaroo. And in Spanish, there aren't very many words that start with a K. You're right, Bella, there aren't. It's mostly like measurement stuff. You're right, yeah, there's not very many stories about that. All right, so we have a few.
She has a song for us today, don't you?
I have a song for you. I'm so excited. Are you ready, Bella? My name is Bella. A mí me gusta leer y también bailar. Now it's time for story time. Now you're gonna read some books. So adios, goodbye. Bye guys, I'll see you later.
Bye Bella, see you later.
So exciting to see her, everyone. All right, we have our first book of today. It's called Dinosaur Kisses. Let me grab it.
It's one of our favorites.
Love this book. So good. There's a little dinosaur.
Besos de Dinosaurios, and it's by David Ezra Stein.
After being in an egg for some time, Dinah hatched out.
Dinah salió.
There was so much to see and do.
Había mucho que ver y hacer.
She tried this.
Intentó esto.
Stomp. And that.
Y eso.
Chomp. Then she saw a kiss.
Luego vio un beso.
She decided to try that next.
Decidió tratar eso después.
Who can I kiss?
¿A quién puedo besar?
I will kiss you.
Te voy a besar.
Womp.
Uh-oh.
Whoops, said Dinah. I will kiss you.
Te voy a besar.
Chomp.
Uh-oh.
Whoops, said Dinah. I will kiss you.
Te voy a besar.
Stomp. Whoops, said Dinah. This time, if I'm really, really careful and only use my lips, then I can do it.
Esta vez, si tengo cuidado y solo uso mis labios, entonces lo puedo hacer.
I will kiss you.
Te voy a besar.
But she ate him.
Pero se lo comió.
Whoops, Dinah. Not good.
Ay, qué mal.
Dinah went back to her egg to think.
Dina regresó a su huevo para pensar.
And then she heard a noise.
Luego oyó un ruido.
Crack. Hello.
Hola.
Said the baby. Dinah said, I will kiss you.
Te voy a besar.
What's kiss?
¿Qué es besar?
Said the baby. Dinah said, kiss is this.
Besar es esto.
Chomp. The baby said, kiss is this.
Besar es esto.
Stomp. Kiss.
Besar.
Womp.
Is that giving a kiss? Is it not a beso?
No.
They're so silly.
The end.
The end. Yay.
I hope you all love that book as much as we do.
Yes.
Super silly. All right. Speaking of sillies, we're going to stand up. So everyone at home, stand up. We're going to shake our sillies out.
You ready?
You can help us.
Here we go.
Gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Wiggle my waggles away. I gotta clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. Wiggle my waggles away. I gotta yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. And wiggle my waggles away. I gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. And wiggle my waggles away. And wiggle my waggles away.
Yay!
Good job.
Have a seat. It's time for our next book. Mm-hmm. And this is also very awesome. It's called Pouch.
And it's about kangaroos.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Here it is. This is actually by the same author.
It is. It's a David Ezra Stein story time. No, our last one's not by him, but this one is also by him, and it's called Pouch, Bolsa. Everybody knows kangaroos have a pouch, right? Yeah. Kangaroos tienen una bolsa. When he was a brand new kangaroo, Joey lived in a pouch.
Cuando era un canguro nuevecito, Joey vivía en una bolsa.
Until one day.
Hasta que un día.
He peeked out and saw the world and his mama smiling down at him.
Se asomó y vio el mundo y su mamá sonriéndole.
Mama, I want to hop.
Mamá, quiero saltar.
Said Joey. He climbed out of the pouch and took two hops to the tall grass.
Se salió de la bolsa y dio dos saltos al césped alto.
Who are you?
¿Quién eres tú?
Bee.
Abeja.
Pouch!
Bolsa!
Said Joey. I think he was afraid of the bee. Mm-hmm. Tenía miedo a la abeja. Mm-mm. But soon he wanted to hop again.
Pero pronto quería saltar otra vez.
He took three hops to the little hill.
Dio tres saltos a la pequeña colina.
Who are you?
¿Quién eres tú?
Rabbit.
Conejo.
Pouch!
¡Bolsa!
He got scared again. Se asustó otra vez. But soon he wanted to hop again.
Pero pronto quería saltar otra vez.
This time he took four hops to the sandy hollow.
Esta vez dio cuatro saltos al hueco de arena.
There he goes. Who are you?
¿Quién eres tú?
Bird.
Pájaro.
Pouch!
Bolsa!
Said Joey. Oh, I don't know if he's ever going to stay out. No sé si se va a dejar quedar afuera, ¿no? But soon, he wanted to hop again.
Pero pronto quería saltar otra vez.
He took 5 hops to the pasture fence.
Dio 5 saltos a la cerca del pastal.
Who are you?
¿Quién eres tú?
Kangaroo.
Canguro.
Pouch!
What's up?
Said the two kangaroos. Wait!
Espera,
said Joey. You were afraid of me too?
¿Tú tenías miedo de mí también?
Oh, that's funny. Qué chistoso. Then they hop, 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 hoppity hopped everywhere.
Luego saltaron y saltaron a todas partes.
Pouch, said the mamas.
Bolsas.
No, thanks.
No, gracias.
The end.
Yay.
They were scared of everything. Tenían miedo a todo.
Bees, rabbit, everyone.
Until they met each other.
Yes.
And then now they have a friend. Mm-hmm. There's no reason to be scared when you have a friend, right?
Exactly.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. All right. Next up is a little rhyme. You can stand up for this one because we are going to be kites.
Ooh, I like kites.
No, I like kites too. They're so pretty.
And this is to the tune of the farmer in the dell. You guys will catch on real quick. It goes like this. My kite is up so high. Mi cometa está muy alta. Oh my, just watch it fly. My kite is up so high. Mi cometa está muy alta. My kite is falling down. Mi cometa está cayendo. Oh no, it's down so low. My kite is falling down. Mi cometa se está cayendo. The wind has caught my kite. El viento pescado mi cometa. What fun, I'm on the run. My wind has caught my kite. El viento pescado mi cometa.
Ah!
Let's catch it. Vamos a pescarla. Okay.
We got it.
La salvamos. We saved it. Yay!
Buen trabajo.
Oh, that was a lot of work.
That is.
Do you guys want to take a break and say hi to Arturo?
Yes. It's so exciting. Sure, he's happy to see you.
Arturo. Oh, my goodness. Arturo. Arturo. Come out. Hola, mis amigos. Hi, my friends. Hi, Yentl. Are you guys still out there? Are you sure? I miss you so much. I'm sure they're still out there, Arturo. It's like you're so excited. It's just I miss them so much. I know we all miss them so much, don't we? Now, are you going to sing your songs for our friends at home? Your song? Oh, yes, I'm ready to sing my song. My name is Arturo, and I like to read, especially about monos that swing from trees. So listen, mis amigos, come to the library, where you can hear cuentos and a singing monkey. Oh, thank you, Arturo. That was lovely. Thanks, Miss Yentl. Is it time for nursery rhymes?
It is.
Oh, let's see what we've got. Oh, it's our months of the year. We do this every week. We're going to do it in English and Spanish, and it's to the tune of Frere Jacques. Are you ready, Arturo? I'm ready. Let's try it together. Okay, here we go. January, enero, February, febrero. March and April, marzo y abril, May and June, mayo y junio, July, August, julio, agosto, September, septiembre, October, November, octubre, noviembre, December, diciembre. Yay! Very nice. Which one's next, Miss Yentl? Little Miss Maria! It's kind of like Little Miss Muppet with some Spanish sprinkled in. It is. Let's read it together. Ready?
Miss Amarilla sat in her silla, eating her beans and arroz.
Yum, yum!
There came a big araña that was very extraña. She screamed in a very loud voice.
Ah! Oh, I like to scream. That's good. Arturo, do you know what our pre-literacy skill is today?
No, I do not.
Oh, I bet Miss Yentl knows. Miss Yentl, do you know? Oh, it's print concepts. That's right. Mm-hmm. Print concepts. We have 5 pre-literacy skills that we work on every story time. Today's is print concepts. All that means is knowing that print has meaning. And a good way of practicing that is when you're reading to your little ones, if you run your fingers along the bottom of the words as you are reading. This helps them figure out that what you're doing is reading the words, not just interpreting the pictures. That helps them make that connection that those little black and white letters on that page actually mean something. That's so cool. It is so cool. Arturo, we have one more song to sing. Do you remember what it is?
Is it the alphabet song?
It is the alphabet song.
I don't remember what it starts with.
It's okay. I think Miss Yentl does. Mm-hmm.
I do. It's an A.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, you ready? Okay, here we go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Yay! Good job, Arturo. Mm-hmm. Now it's time for you all to stand up because we are going to go swimming! Another! This is Goldfish by Lori Berkner. Stand up and swim with us. Oh, we got to start sleeping.
Lots of little fish were sleeping on a rock in the bottom of the ocean. They lifted up their heads and they shook out their tails and they said,
let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean.
Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they were a little bit dirty, so they took a shower. And they washed their hair, and they washed their ears, and they washed their tummies, and they washed their very long fishy beards, and they washed their noses, and they washed their toeses, and then they said,
wait a minute, we're fish.
We
don't take showers.
Let's go swimming,
let's go swimming. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean.
Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to ride their bicycles. So they rode to the left, and they rode to the right, and they rode all day, yay, and they rode all night, 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 night. They rode down the hill, and then faster still, and then they said,
wait a minute, we're fish.
We
don't ride bicycles. Let's go
swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean.
Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. And they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to brush their teeth. So they got out their toothbrush and their toothpaste. And they squeezed a little on. They really liked the taste. Then they put it in their mouth. They brushed north and south. And then they said,
wait a minute, we're fish.
We don't brush our teeth. Let's go
swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Let's go swimming,
practicing, I can tell.
Good job.
Good swimming. Very good swimming. I think it's time for our flannel story now. Mm-hmm. And this one's a nursery rhyme classic. It's called Three Little Kittens. Gatitos. Let's see. Here's one.
Uno.
Two.
Dos.
Three.
Tres.
Yes, and they're all different colors. Can you guys see the three kittens? Let's do it with our fingers. Ready? One, two, three. Good. Ready? Three little kittens had lost their mittens.
Tres gatitos perdieron sus mitones.
Oh, mother dear, look here, look here. Our mittens we have lost.
Ay, mamá, mira aquí. Hemos perdido nuestros mitones.
What? Lost your mittens, you naughty kittens. Then you shall have no pie.
¿Qué perdieron sus mitones? Pues no tendrán pie.
So, the three little kittens, they found their mittens. Oh, Yentl's going to help them put them on.
Mm-hmm.
Got a pair for this little guy. Oh. They don't want to stay. It is kind of warm out for
them. That's why they lost them.
Because they fall off so easily. Let's see. I'll help you.
Yeah.
Okay. So the three little kittens, they found their mittens. And they began to shout.
Y empezaron a gritar.
Oh, mother dear, look here, look here. Our mittens we have found.
Ay, mamá, mira aquí. Hemos encontrado nuestros mitones.
What? Found your mittens, then you are good kittens, and you shall have some pie.
¿Qué? Encontraron sus mitones, entonces son gatitos buenos y comerán pie.
Yum, 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 yum. Yay! We say bye, kittens. Yay. Adios, gatitos. Let's see if we can get them out of here with their mittens. Good job. We have one final book for you today. This book is called Mama Cat Has Three Kittens. Mama Gato Tiene Tres Gatitos. And it is by Denise Fleming. This goes along well with our kitten story, our kitten flannel story.
Mama Cat Has Three Kittens.
Mama Gato Tiene Tres Gatitos.
Fluffy, Skinny, and Boris.
Fluffy, Skinny, y Boris.
When Mama Cat washes her paws.
Cuando Mama Gato se lava sus patas, can you wash your paws? Good job.
Fluffy and Skinny wash their paws.
Fluffy y Skinny se lavan las patas.
Boris naps.
Boris duerme. Mira, qué lindo. He's so cute. All curled up.
When Mama Cat walks the stone wall.
Cuando Mama Gato camina en la pared de piedra.
Fluffy and Skinny walk the stone wall.
Fluffy y Skinny caminan en la pared de piedra.
Boris naps.
Boris duerme.
Looks so cozy. Mm. When Mama Cat sharpens her claws.
Cuando Mama Gata afila sus garras.
Fluffy and Skinny sharpen their claws.
Fluffy y Skinny se afilan sus garras.
Boris naps.
Boris duerme. He's so tired, está tan cansado.
When Mama Cat chases leaves.
Cuando Mama Gato persigue las hojas.
Fluffy and Skinny chase leaves.
Fluffy y Skinny también persiguen las hojas.
And Boris, can you guys see Boris? I found him.
¿Qué está haciendo? What's he doing?
Naps.
Durmiendo.
When Mama Cat digs in the sand.
Cuando Mama Gato cava en la arena.
Fluffy and Skinny dig in the sand.
Fluffy y Skinny cavan en la arena. Boris. What do you think Boris does? ¿Qué hace Boris?
You see him? See him. He naps.
Él duerme. Mm-hmm.
When Mama Cat curls up to nap.
Cuando Mama Gato se acurruca para dormir.
Fluffy and Skinny curl up to nap.
Fluffy y Skinny se acurrucan para dormir.
Boris stretches.
Boris se estira.
Yo.
Bosteza.
Washes his paws.
Se lava sus patos.
And pounces.
Y salta.
On Fluffy, Skinny, and Mama Cat.
And Fluffy, Skinny, y Mama Gato.
Then, Boris naps.
Luego, Boris duerme.
Yay!
All right. Okay, you guys, that's the end of our story time for today. Be sure to tune in tomorrow for infant story time at 10 a.m. and all kinds of other stuff going on through the week. Check our website, wileytexas.gov/library, for information on what's being posted every week, as well as on Facebook at Smith Public Library. You can find us there as well. Be sure to reach out, say hi, we miss you all. So be sure to say hi to us back. Are you ready to do our goodbye song?
Yep.
Okay, the first time we do it slow, so everybody can learn how to do it.
You can stand up for this one too.
Definitely, goes like this. Adios, amigos, adios. Adios, it means goodbye. Adios, amigos, adios. We hope to see you next time. Let's do it a little bit faster. I bet you can do it. Ready? Let's try it. Adios, amigos, adios. Adios, it means goodbye. Adios, amigos, adios. We hope to see you next time. Let's do it even faster. Let's try it. Ready? Adios, amigos, adios. Adios, it means goodbye. Adios, amigos, adios. We hope to see you next time. Do you think we can do it super lightning fast? I think we should try. Let's give it a go. Right? First, we have to shake it up. Let's get loose for everybody. Get a nice strong stance so you don't fall over. Nice and solid base. Put your hands up. Take a deep breath. Adios, amigos, adios, adios.